right now on News Channel 8 at 11.
Fast-moving and menacing as Hurricane Michael bears down on the Florida Panhandle.
I am a little nervous on this one because it's very unpredictable this time.
Tampa Bay braces for possible impacts from this monster storm.
A voluntary evacuation is in place for people west of Highway 19 here in Pasco County. Here's why. The Anclote River in the Gulf of Mexico and the threat of storm surge.
For many in the flood zone, taking a chance and staying put is not worth it.
You know, if they're saying it's 4 to 6 foot, you better plan for 8 foot. You just don't know.
Our team coverage of Hurricane Michael begins right now.
Good evening, I'm Keith Cate.
I'm Jennifer Lee. Thank you for joining us tonight. Hurricane Michael swirling just south of the Panhandle.